we're going to go back to this junction and take a right and go to Mammoth Springs. And possibly go on further than that, just depending on the time, and then we'll just have to backtrack, which is fine. one of the highest points in the park. I'm not sure, but there's snow still melting on the sides of the road there to the left. Thank you. is Roaring Mountain back there. Safe side of a mountain that was steaming. Gardner River, Sheep Eater Cliff is to the right. I'll go down that one, why not? Named for the Shoshone Indians who lived throughout this mountainous region. Their use of bighorn sheep earned them the name Tukadika, or sheep eaters. The cliff is basalt lava that formed columnar joints when it cooled nearly 500,000 years ago. Well, that's really neat. Wasn't worth the side trip, but interesting. Really small parking area. It's okay. This is pretty. I guess you call this open meadows. visibility. Okay, this is Upper Terrace Drive. We're almost in at the Mammoth Hot Springs, I think it's called. Yeah. But this is a side trip. Center in the Mammoth Hot Springs, so I'm not going to stop.